Hi, I'm Francisco Salazar from OperaWire, bringing you the Daily Report. Piotr is set to make his Arena di Verona debut. The tenor will sing productions of Rigoletto and Carmen. It will also mark his return to Italy for the first time since 2013, when he was booed at the Teatro alla Scala. For more information on the tenor, check out operawire.com, and that's your Daily Report. For more awesome content on OperaWire, subscribe to this YouTube page and like this video.